Hey guys, how's it going? This is Adam here, drummer of Dientropy, and I just wanted to put this video out there just to show you guys how to make some hard-boiled eggs that come off the shell real nice and easy. I know a lot of us like that, and sometimes we make hard-boiled eggs and they get stuck on the shell, and it's just a headache and a hassle. So typically, this is what I find works for me. I hope this helps you all out. So please like, share, subscribe, and enjoy. Typically just turn it on high to start with, and so the salt, you're going to want to take just salt, warm water or boiling water, and the salt, and it's real specific, got to be, you know, exact amount of salt. This is very crucial. So did you get that amount? No more, no less. I'm just kidding. As we can see, the water is boiling now, and now comes the next step of the process. So usually this can vary. The softer you want your yolk or more runny, just the less time you put it in. So since I like a, you know, good firm yolk, I'm going to do about 10 minutes. If you want more firm, you could probably do 11, 12 minutes. I think about 6 minutes is standard for, you know, like a breakfast egg when you crack it open and it's nice and runny inside. So just go ahead and set these in there. Let them dance. And that is it. Just let it run for 10 minutes or so. And then we'll do the next stop, which will be to rinse out the water real quick. So we get most of the hot water out there. Then we're going to dump it into a bunch of ice and use that to freeze the shell real quick and make it better. So we're getting to the point where the alarm's about to go off here, so we're going to turn off the heat. And now we're going to come over here, turn on our cool water, and just kind of mix it in as we pour out the old stuff. And then just go ahead and shake it on in there a little bit, and boom. There we go. Around in there, nice and gentle, and then usually I just let it sit in there for about an hour or so. And I mean, you probably don't even need an hour, maybe 30 minutes would probably even be fine. So come back in a little bit and I'll show you how they turned out. 30 minutes, that's more than enough time. We don't need to wait 60. So let's check these bad boys out and see what we got. We go a little bit hard to start, but once you get it, it just plops right off there, nice and easy. Too easy. Take care, like, share, subscribe, and just enjoy. Let's see if they all came out decent. Easy. None of them are even getting stuck to that shell and ripping off any part of the egg at all. Sometimes they'll get stuck and they'll take a piece of the egg and it doesn't detach. But these seem to come out just fine. And get little Death Star eggs here. And I realize I haven't opened any of them up yet, so the last one I think I'll open up and show you guys what it looks like inside, how the yolks turned out for a 10-minute boil. With the proper amount of salt, you know. Gotta get that exact amount right or won't turn out like this. I scraped some off or whatever, but there it is. Let's look inside and yeah, see, it's a little bit light yellow, but or still nice and firm throughout. Tastes like an egg.